You, I suppose you're programmed for etiquette and protocol.
Protocol? Why, it's my primary function, sir. I am well versed in all the customs.
I have no need for a protocol droid.
Of course you haven't, sir. Not in an environment such as this. That is why I have been programmed.
What I really need is a droid who understands the binary language of moisture evaporators.
Evaporators? Sir, my first job was programming binary load lifters, very similar to your evaporators in most respects.
Can you speak Bocce?
Of course I can, sir. It's like a second language to me. I'm a spirit.
All right, shut up. I'll take this one.
Shutting up, sir.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
But I was going into Toshi Station to pick up some power converters.
You can waste time with your friends when your chores are done. Now, come on, get to it.
All right, come on. And the red one. Come on. Well, come on, Red. Let's go. Uncle Owen?
Yeah?
This R2 unit has a bad motivator. Look.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Excuse me, sir, but for that R2 unit is in prime condition. A real bargain.
Uncle Owen?
Yeah?
What about that one?
What about that blue one? We'll take that one.
Yeah, I'm quite sure you'll be very pleased with that one, sir. He really is in first-class condition. I've worked with him before. Here he comes.
Okay, let's go.
Now, don't you forget this. Why I should stick my neck out for you is quite beyond my capacity.
With you, what cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say? You must unlearn what you have learned.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No, try not. Do or do not. There is no try.
Everybody thank me at once. Anyway, we should be at all around about 200 hours.
Now be careful, R2. You made a fair move. Screaming about it can't help you.
Let him have it. It's not wise to upset a Wookiee.
But, sir, nobody worries about upsetting a droid.
It's because a droid don't pull people's arms out of their sockets when they lose. Wookiees are known to do that.
I see your point, sir. I suggest a new strategy, R2. Let the Wookiee win.
Your actions?
You don't believe in the Force, do you?
I call it luck.
In my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you. Luke, you do not yet realize your importance. You have only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. With our combined strength, We can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Use the Force, Luke. Let go, Luke.
The Force is strong in this weapon.
Luke, trust me.